the culture of the Pro Tour is a big piece of it. You know, it's, we've all been skiing together for our entire lives, essentially. And to be able to come together and compete on a high level, but to maintain the sort of camaraderie that we have in this league is something pretty special, you know. And normally, if someone wins the Pro Tour, it's kind of like getting a hole in one on the golf course. You know, first round's on them. And the competition is a big part of it, but also everyone coming in from different parts of the U.S., different parts of Europe, and you know, just having a blast on the hill with your buddies. 5 years on the tours, you definitely see like this cultivation of rivalries. A natural one for me is Garrett Driller, for sure. I think that we're pretty similar personalities at the top of the course. We kind of like, you know, smack talking. I think it both helps us kind of take our minds off of the pressure of the race and everything. So verbally speaking, we definitely have some rivalry at the top of the course, which is fun. I get a little ticked off when Rob keeps beating me, Rob Cohn. One-sided rivalry. You know, just as we were picking up steam in Eldora last year, I was able to take him down in the finals. And then yesterday in Steamboat, our matchup was pretty close. I think it was like 18, 19 hundredths. Couple mistakes on my end. If those weren't there, then he's gone and I'm in. So it's there. And I love to have someone like him on tour to push me, which is fun. It's always fun to ski with people who are faster than you. Otherwise you can get into a plateau of sorts. So it's nice to chase someone, and I'm looking forward to chasing him for the rest of the season and seasons to come.